Welcome back, Post Commander. You have no missions at this time. You are docked at the outpost, Perry's Folly in the Okosi system. Squadron Mate Geodesic Z sends, I suppose multi-crew is not as successful as FDev hoped. So not high on priority list to fix. Squadron Mate Kildix sends, it's really fun when it works.
Thank you.
Data courier mission for Chukma Purple Travel Exchange accepted. That is your first mission. You have accepted a data courier mission for Chukma Purple Travel Exchange. You now have two missions. You have accepted a data courier mission for Chukma Purple Travel Exchange. You now have three missions. Data courier mission accepted for Chukma Purple Travel Exchange. This is your fourth mission. Data courier mission for Chukma Purple Travel Exchange accepted. That's your fifth mission. You have accepted a data courier mission for Chukma Purple Travel Exchange. This is your sixth mission. You have accepted a data courier mission for workers of HIP 67,882 Democrats. You now have seven missions. Data courier mission for gold transport exchange accepted in this time of food shortage. That's your eighth mission. Data courier mission accepted for gold transport exchange in this period of food shortage. This is your ninth mission. Data courier mission accepted for gold transport exchange during this time of food shortage. This is your 10th mission. Control reestablished.
Engines engaged. Loading gear retracted. Flight assist off. Flight assist on. Frameshift drive charging.
Aristos X-1 is en route to the Chukma system. Chukma is a federation democracy home to just over 106,000 people. Workers of HIP 67882 Democrats in the local fashion. There are two orbital stations and a single planetary station in this system. Fuel levels are at 99% capacity. Information. The controlling workers of HIP 67882 Democrats faction is tied in an election with the Explorer on tour faction for control of Chargaff installation. The partnership of HIP 67086, Chukma Purple Travel Exchange, and Corsarios de Hangul are undergoing a boom. The Chukma Coordinated is in a state of none, and the Chukma Syndicate is in lockdown. There are two missions in this system. 1. Active mission at outpost, Chargaff installation, and 1. Active mission at outpost, Williamstock. Squadron mate Joel Norit sends, well gone log for the evening. Take care Gilgameshians. Kildic salutes. Space near outpost, Chargaff installation. Information. We have 1 active mission at this station. Landing pad 5 allocated. Fuel at maximum. Mission completed. You have received 110,000 credits. Data courier mission for partnership of HIP 67,086 accepted. That's your 10th mission. Data courier mission accepted for partnership of HIP 67,086. You now have 11 missions. Data courier mission for partnership of HIP 67,086 accepted. That's your 12th mission. Data courier mission accepted for partnership of HIP 67,086. That is your 13th mission. You have accepted a data courier mission for workers of HIP 67,882 Democrats. This is your 14th mission. You have accepted a data courier mission for Chukva Purple Travel Exchange. You now have 15 missions. Super Cruise. Thank you. Entered normal space near outpost, Williams Dock. Information. You have one active mission at this station. Landing pad 3 ready.
Landing gear deployed.
Maximum fuel. Mission completed. You have been awarded over 212,000 credits. Data courier mission accepted for workers of HIP 67,882 Democrats. That's your 15th mission. Data courier mission for workers of HIP 67,882 Democrats accepted. This is your 16th mission. X1 is in transit to the Herund system. This is your first visit to this system. Herund is a Federation democracy with a population of over 3 million people. The IWB resistance is the controlling faction. There are 2 orbital stations and 2 planetary stations in this system.
Disengaged.
Information. There is one mission in this system. Your one active mission is at surface station, Smith Base. Super Cruise near surface station, Smith Base. Glide mode engaged. Theorem C3 is a low gravity world, at 16 centimos. Flight completed. Refueled. Congratulations, Commander Brakus Lormain. You have been promoted to the rank of post captain within the Federal Navy. You have been awarded over 134,000 credits for successful mission completion.
Thank you.
Timeshift drive charging.
Aristos X1 is heading to the HIP 67882 system. HIP 67882 is a Federation democracy with a population of nearly 4 million souls. Workers of HIP 67882 Democrats is the controlling power. There are 3 orbital stations and 1 planetary station in this system. Information. The workers of HIP 67882 Democrats and partnership of HIP 67086 are undergoing a boom and the HIP 67882 partners is experiencing civil unrest. There are 14 missions here. 6 active missions at Coriolis Starport, Adam Station, 5 active missions at Outpost, Porsche Terminal, and 3 active missions at Outpost, Ryaman Settlement. Maximum fuel. Entered normal space near Coriolis Starport, Adam Station.
Lacon, Bravo, Romeo, Alpha.
Information. You have 6 active missions at this station.
Access granted. Make your way to landing pad number 22.
Landing pad 22 is at 11 o'clock far, as you enter with the green lights on your right. X1 is now at maximum fuel capacity. Mission completed. You have received just over 206,000 credits. Also, 5 units of anomalous bulk scan data have been awarded. Mission completed. You have received just over 206,000 credits. Also, 5 units of specialized legacy firmware have been received. You have been awarded around 20,500 credits for completing the mission successfully. You have received over 32,500 credits for successful mission completion. You have been awarded over 26,000 credits for completing the mission successfully. Also, 5 units of grid resistors have been received. You have been awarded just over 341,000 credits for successful mission completion. Data Courier Mission accepted for Revolutionary Wolf 510 Republic Party. This is your 10th mission. Disengaged from local network.
Detach is good. Regulate speed until outside the exclusion zone.
Thank you. if somebody's watching.
Super Cruise near outpost, Porsche Terminal. Information. You have 5 active missions at this station. Landing pad 5 assigned. Maximum fuel. Mission completed. You have received nearly 229,000 credits. You have been awarded over 117,000 credits for completing the mission successfully. You have received well over 452,000 credits for successful mission completion. Mission completed. You have received over 173,000 credits. Mission completed. You have received nearly 314,000 credits. Control reestablished.
Engines engaged. Charging. 4, 3, 2, 1, engage.
Aristo Sex 1 has jumped to Super Cruise. Bruce close to outpost, Ryamid settlement. Information. You have 3 active missions located at this station. Landing pad 3 assigned.
Deployed.
Maximum fuel. You have received over 179,000 credits for successful mission completion. Additionally, 3 units of exceptional scrambled emission data have been received. Mission completed. You have been awarded nearly 217,000 credits. Mission completed. You have received nearly 191,000 credits. X-1 is traveling to the OKC system. OKC is a Federation corporate home to over 11,500 people. Shuttle Purple travel is changing in a controlling fashion. There is a lone orbital station and one planetary station in this system. Information. The workers of HIP-67882 Democrats is in a state of none. The gold transport exchange is in a state of famine. The OKC Brothers is in lockdown. The Shukla Purple Travel Exchange is undergoing a boom, and the Shukla Coordinated Enforce Areas to Hable are experiencing civil unrest. There are 2 missions here. All 2 active missions are at Outpost, Mary's Folly. Close to Outpost, Perry's Folly. Information. You have 2 active missions at this station. Landing pad 3 ready, post captain.
Deployed.
Astos X1 is now at maximum fuel capacity. You have been awarded just over 203,000 credits for successfully completing the mission. You have received over 196,000 credits for successful mission completion. Additionally, 4 units of grid resistors have been awarded.